we distinguish human-generated from AI-generated content like text or images, it becomes increasingly difficult, also for text, because the text is becoming more fluent and more coherent. But if you look carefully at the output, like from text, there are ways to find inconsistencies or hallucinations, and those are the triggers that you can understand that text is machine generated. So if you say, I'm cold, get me a jacket, that's common sense. But if the computer answers, I get you an iced tea, there's a misalignment, a common sense problem. So these are examples where I can see that content is generated. I'm Barbara Planck. I'm a professor and chair for AI and computational linguistics here at LMU Munich. I'm a researcher in natural language processing, and I lead the MyNLP research lab here at LMU. We are interested to make language technology more inclusive and more fair and robust. Language models can do many things, but mostly it's about understanding and generating language. And so we can ask language models nowadays to translate text, to summarize text, to extract information from text, to build up arguments, to write poems, you name it. In the beginning, the language models were just mostly used to encode language to then train them on some task. And now we see increasingly language models that also generate language. So there's been a shift to more generative AI, generative language models. And the ChatGPT is one of the generative language models, but with a second component. It's not just a pure language, generative language model. So it's also trained with human feedback in the loop. A concrete example is how can we travel to the moon? And then ChatGPT outputs an example of how we can travel to the moon. And several humans sit down and rank which answer is better. I'm not afraid of this development, rather I'm excited about it. But I know there's a lot of fear out there, especially in the public. And I think it's important to get a hand on with this technology and experience also and know, learn about its limitations. Because if you know and look under the hood, there is still a lot to be done in order to bring it really to the next level.